How's everybody doing? Okay. Blues is a style of feeling of jazz that has been born out of experience of suffering and hardship. It is basically that. Good, give him a hand. We're gonna let JJ on the alto saxophone. I told you you'd hear from him in just a second. He's gonna play for you what's called a blues scale. So in jazz music, jazz musicians oftentimes play solos. All right, that's the blues. Now what JJ is gonna do is, because jazz musicians are the hippest musicians in the world, we normally take something that's one way and take it and change it and make it our own. So now he's gonna take that blues scale and he's gonna do his own little solo using those same notes from that blues scale. Check this out.